don't mean it. I love 50 cents. Do you see that?
Okay. Phone? Yes, I saw the phone up there. What are you trying to say? Like where? Is it like a song? That is track that trend that year. Is that what you're saying?
Babe, like, oh God, I love that guy. Like, I'm freaking dying for him.
Like, seriously?
Yes. Like, it's actually like I'm going to.
Jesus.
I swear, like, shit.
Funny that I'm also falling for that.
Like, if he asks me out, Omo, I'd agree, no time room.
But that kind of thing, they talk so small.
Babe!
Like, you're saying,
jeez.
Like, I don't understand.
Like, do you know what's getting me?
What?
That line that he dropped in that track. Don't throw a stone if I live in a glass house,
okay,
babe.
Okay.
Yeah! Sure! That one, he talks more small.
This is what?
So that another guy. Wait. So now, if you still remember that guy, if you still remember that guy up to now, now be said for sure, on a no history, and say that on a no correct.
Yeah. What do you know that we're talking about right now? What do you know that we're talking about?
Continue.
Not for you, shoot. No, this guy is singing this song.
We do keep quiet.
Peter Tosh. Peter Tosh, when he says, don't throw a stone. Child. You leave a glass. And there's this harmonious, divonious voice note where the guy gets it, you know?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Man, they never leave. They have left me.
And I must know about
you. Sorry, yo. May God not allow them, may them kill you.
I beg, leave their job. You know this hand advantage. Now, Peter Tosh, now I sing this song. Peter Tosh, now I sing this song. I talk about, don't throw a stone. I call it that. Sure. If you live in the glass house.